Hello everyone, and welcome back to me being a completionist. Where we last left off, we had unlocked the elevator in the... How was it named again? The door palace or whatever, yeah. And now we are gonna... Yeah. We're gonna keep exploring and unlocking stuff. Doesn't seem to be anything upstairs, so I guess we can keep looking around here. And yeah, that just leads. Oh, it doesn't just lead out. It also has another place we can go to over here. Yay, for more loot! Possibly, maybe. This goes pretty far, doesn't it? All for a bit of extra soul. What was this? Oh, of course. Still, what was worth so much protection in just a possibly random side area? Maybe? So that's a hiccup, isn't it? We found a sludge filter. Despite being almost black, the liquid somehow emanates a strange glow. Weird. That just fits up. Anything else I could do here? Yes. That. Let's first check this side. There's more boxes. There's more boxes, it seems. I'm gonna break them anyway, just in case. Oh, I almost fell. Alright, so... I guess that's it. There does seem to be like a walkable area down there too. I want to figure out how. miss something? Oh. Found it. Oh, we found that at least. I'm not sure if that is actually that or so, but it just looks like it is. But I'll still start making a way backwards and see if I can find anything. Sure looks like it would be walkable, but maybe I'm missing something. Maybe it's just decoration. I guess we'll find out eventually. That's where the thingy was. Yep. Might as well heal up. Forward over there. No, I might have gotten strong enough, I know. Don't think I can go that way, actually. Maybe not. Doesn't seem like it yet. I don't see any. Was about to say I don't see any other hooks, and then I did. Well, still so many weird doors I don't know how to open. guess it's time to go see what's downstairs in the castle. Yeah, Castle of Stone, that was it. After I get an upgrade. We have been piling up quite a few items, so. Anyway, dexterity, haste, medical, but. Actually, magic, I've been using it a lot. Yeah, achievement unlocked, big spender. I guess that was my 12th upgrade. Oh well. Kinda fitting that the Castle Lockstone door is right in front of the Lord of the Lost statue. Oh yeah. Hey, you got that old elevator working. Perfect timing too, I just finished the next chapter of my song. Only one thing to hear it, I imagine. Sure. Alright, here we go. I'll tell you a tale as old as time. A classic repeating paradigm. A maiden trapped at the peak of a climb. A fisherman lord driven out of his mind. The hero will right the wrongs of this crime. Oh. I tried. Oh, it goes up. That's a bit surprising. Maybe that's related to the other entrance we there was that I couldn't open. This say this way to our campus, see you soon. Okay then. Feels weird to be all the way up here. Still not like there seems to be much of another way to go, so I might as well go. I just wanted to try that upgrade we got for the grapple. Anything else that way? Doesn't seem like it. Be cool though. Oh well. Let's keep going, I guess. Completely unnecessary, but yeah, it's good practice. Gosh, how far does this go? Not that way, it seems. Statues? What's this? More seeds. Bird nests. Interesting. There's a door here. I still need more sulfur for it that to be useful, though. So I'm literally just missing a key somewhere, and I have no idea where. That's awkward. Does not make the that show up again. Wait. Huh. How were you supposed to know that? I have no idea. I guess you can just look at the key holder and this is different, but that doesn't really help me get the key. I wonder how many shrines there are around here. This doesn't really help in any way, does it? It's nice to have, but that's completely closed. Missing a whole key. Nobody checked this area, right? Yeah. I think. Thank you. like something super obvious. I mean, probably, by me. Yeah, that just leads back there. Did I check here? How? I definitely checked here. Oh. To get that, so it's kind of useful. What could I possibly be missing aquí? See anything there? Yeah, I can only assume I missed something in that cave. I don't see what else it could be. Is there an area over here? No. I'm so dumb. Welcome to the camp of the free crows, old friend. Oh, wasn't that the guy that was out in... We knew you'd make it here eventually, even if you needed a bit of guidance along the way. We're a group of free-thinking individuals who reject the ideas of the Lord of Doors. We do not want unnatural immortality if it must come at the cost of our lives. What is the point of living forever if it's to be a slave? No, we choose to live free and die free. So go, climb!
climb ever higher, defeat the beast at the top of the mountain, and claim its soul. But make sure you're well prepared before you head onwards. Remember, you're welcome here anytime you like. Greetings, Fortold Crow. This is the gate of knowledge. Its eyes see all things, its heart knows all things, and its soul exists in all things. It whispers to us when we need guidance. It foretold your arrival and your destiny. How did it know? I don't see it doing anything right now. Sure, if you say so. The Fortold Crow, it is an honor to meet you. Do you find any four shrines on your journey? It seems there are still six shrines you have yet to find. I'm sure they will help you on your journey and in the fight with the beast atop the mountain. Can you tell me where they are? That would be nice. Wait, there's more crows just watching from above. Welcome, Fortold Crow. We live a simple life here, foraging and living off the land. We even use four shed by the beast atop the mountain as bedding. So it's got bedding. I mean, it's got four. Interesting. We all abandoned our assignments, which means our life now takes away. However, we are happy for it. This is the way it should be. Without it, new life cannot grow. I mean, true. Doesn't really help with the whole finding the last six shrines, though. Crossing Canyon, Exercise Caution. Okay, what's up here, then? Oh, hello, Tom. Phew, it's quite a steep climb getting up here. My pipes are getting whizzing. You must be pleased as punch too, huh? I mean, a secret crow society up here on the mountains. Who knew? And they have so many great stories about the lives up here. Especially about the beast at the bottom of the mountain. Yeah, I am getting so much inspiration on our adventure. I think my next song might be the greatest I've ever written. And I've written more than five. Cool. And this... Slayer, okay. Okay, I can't actually light those on fire. Have to try, you know. So that anchor's probably on to be able to get back. Okay.
it looks like it could be rather awkward. Just gonna to go. I finally had some idea where the last five ones are. I think I've gotten one of the ones at the witch's place at least. Shiny medallion. You're a real winner. I guess I can always go back to the forest and check that area out as well. This area suddenly looks very Japanese. The old watchtowers, order of the forbidden regions. Or, well, at the very least oriental in some way. Can't actually go that way, huh? Well, that seemed to have done something. Exactly, tell me what was the point of that. Well, I'm here now. Okay, that's close to for now. I should have stopped when I saw that door, huh? That definitely works very well. Oh, I've seen that door before. Hmm. they really just... That's kind of amusing. But, oh well. It's been long enough and my thumb is starting to hurt again, so... I think I'll stop it for now. And I'll see you next time, where I might actually go and explore the forest. Let's go ahead and go somewhere over here, like yeah, that should be good enough. If nothing else, there's probably a lot of soul to get around here, so you know. Might as well. So yeah, I hope you had fun, and I'll see you next time. Where I'm already saying something I can break open. Bye-bye!